towering high. Was I really so blind to the light that shined behind your eyes? And on the horizon line, through dark patches of the sky, it seems I lost sight of what was good and God's reason why. How did I measure compared to you? Is what I said more eloquent, somehow more true? And how comes I thought that I was better than you? Wasn't I the one who lied and was petty and vain? And in my ego's glory, smoked down on your pain. Was it evil running through me? Was the devil working through me? My great pronouncements, were they not just commonplace? And all of my works of which I felt so sure, none were truly mine, just a dark allure of what I imagined sacred, real, and somehow pure. But none offered my heart the hidden cure for which I yearned. Also, called beloved, am I so different to you?